guys, Rugged Game Zone back again. And we are here. We're gonna do some little side missions here. We're gonna go to this Pillar of Honor, Fast Track. Yes. Now, we're gonna travel here on the road to White Falls Village. And let's go do it.
Looking for me?
Killed my whole family, my lord.
I'm so sorry. Where did it happen?
The crossroads. They stop everyone. If you're too weak to be their slave, they kill you.
Go and mourn your family. Leave the Mongols to me.
All right, good. Another base to destroy? Alright, that's pretty cool. Not that far away. Bongo base, let's stand off. Let's try this again, see if I got it. What? I terribly suck at this. What? That's it. Next. Come here.
Oh.
all these guys up front. Light them up like a firecracker. Ain't gonna find me. Oh, come on. All right, cool. Chikoro, eh? Come on, man. Oh, come on. I moved from you. Well, there you are. My gosh.
fine. That's it. Next.
That was a good run for my money in this one. Took him out. He's taken out. That is what I'm talking about. So, we're gonna do a nice one. Friends passing. Friends in passing. Oh, I forgot to see where that is on the map. Way up here. Fast track there.
Sakai.
What up, dude?
When I was your age, people said I was the next Tadayori Nagao.
You're the best archer we've ever had.
Eh, not even close. But I'm damn good.
And I'm grateful for everything you taught me.
I was so dedicated to my study. I never made time for a family. Tomoe was to be my heir. Her crimes, I could not forgive her.
No samurai would.
I devoted my life to the bow. The life it gave me was remarkable. But the life it took from me. Family is more important.
Sensei?
Don't become like me. Don't let the ghost consume you. Tomoe is somewhere in Kamiagata, a last-ditch effort to rally the Mongols and restore her reputation.
If she's here, we will find her.
And end this. Yes, we will.
All right, now I'm gonna see where it is on the map. You know what? That was a ride because, yeah. Some locations that I need to find. So let me check this out for a second. Yeah, I'm right on ice. And
who will fight?
Save this dude here. Hopefully I win this duel. That is it. That's one, two, three. Who's next?
Echi no samurai.
Thank you. is epic.
You'll be free soon.
The best day of my life, my lord.
You're safe now.
I'd be honored if you had this.
We're gonna travel all the way down. Let's do this again. Alright, honor a shrine. That is very awesome. Thank you. taking these guys out. Easy.
Over there. Mongol convoy wiped out. By who? Burned the cart. Flaming arrows.
Wow. Everything just looks all destroyed. Examine this.
Probably ambushed. Japanese arrows. Lord Shimura's men? Japanese archers did this. Likely a group. Unless Sensei Ishikawa has been here.
Please, excuse me, my lord.
It's a bad idea to sneak up on me.
I thought you were with a man who killed these Mongols. He was samurai, but older. An archer?
Sensei Ishikawa. Where is he?
He said he'd come back to my house in a day or two.
Why your house?
I have food, a fire. Whatever his business was, it seemed urgent.
It's possible he picked up Tomoe's trail. Where's your house?
Not far, but there's a storm coming, and I need to check my snares first. Then I can take you there.
Fine, I'll go with you. What's your name?
Matsu, my lord.
Friends in passing. It's gonna be an interesting one. Let's follow her.
What exactly did Sensei Ishikawa tell you?
Nothing more, my lord. He wasn't the friendliest man.
Sounds about right.
I never talked to a real samurai.
War brings unlikely people together.
It my chance to ask a really good question.
Don't mess it up.
What's it like to hold the power of life and death in your hands?
It's a heavy responsibility.
But you secretly enjoy it.
Only a monster would enjoy it.
That's not the answer I expected. There! One of my snares.
Check it quickly. I don't want to miss Ishikawa.
Damn. Empty. Have to reset it.
You might have more luck hunting.
Oh, I could never do that. So awful.
Maybe try different bait.
My bait never changes.
What do you use?
The illusion of opportunity.
There's your problem. That only works on men.
This way, my lord.
It's not easy surviving up here.
It's hard everywhere. I fled north when the Mongols came.
Alone?
My parents died when I was a girl. Been on my own ever since. Your family must be very important.
My uncle is Lord Shimura.
Wait. You're the one people talk about. The ghost. But you're not 10 feet tall with eyes like a demon.
No. But the stories frighten the enemy.
So that's it? It's just rumors and exaggeration?
To fight them, I've had to do things I would have frowned on before.
We all have. Look! They're stealing my catch! Drive them off, my lord! Please!
Wait here. They're starving. Hey!
Please don't hurt us, my lord!
That's not yours.
We are sorry. It's just a squirrel. We have eaten grass and tree bark for days.
Take it and go.
Thank you, my lord.
You let them escape. We thought dinner.
They were starving. And no threat.
Doesn't sound like the ghost I've heard about.
Not all the stories about me are true. The blizzard is almost on us. How many more traps do you have?
Just one. But it's farther away.
How did your horse get there, like? All right, let's go.
No one will believe I talked to you. What's it like to be the ghost?
It's not easy, but I wouldn't change it.
No doubts or regrets?
Plenty. But I'll do anything to drive the invaders from our home. We should get back soon. I don't want to miss Sensei Ishikawa.
The last trap is just a little farther, my lord. Here we are. Hope we don't go hungry. Look at this! Dinner!
You got something?
We might eat like civilized people after all.
What's out there?
The mainland. No Mongols, no war. Somewhere I can start over.
Say you make it to the mainland. What then?
In Kyoto, I'll open a fancy inn. Learn to play the shamisen. Welcome the undying parade of beautiful men and women, while my servants rob them blind.
Sounds like Kyoto's in trouble. It's snowing harder. We should go.
Maybe your sensei will be waiting for us.
Yeah.
weather's getting worse. Stay close.
If I get any closer, we'll have to share a horse.
What was that?
Never mind. Keep going.
My lord! Mongols! Close to the house!
Draw your blades! I'll deal with them. Stay back.
No wonder they tell stories about you.
Where's your house?
Not far. Come on. Here we are. Let's get inside. You seem too kind to be the ghost. But the way you killed those Mongols...
I do what I have to for Tsushima.
The truth is, we're both survivors. We have darkness in us. If we didn't, we'd be dead.
Sensei Ishikawa said something similar. But it sounds more natural coming from you, Tomoe.
Ishikawa always said, I underestimate my opponents.
I don't have an arrow in my back. Why not?
The Mongols turned against me.
After you trained them to slaughter our people.
A mistake I tried to fix. But I can't kill all my archers. Not our own.
You need me. And the sensei. But we don't need you.
I know where they'll attack next. We can ambush them together. You get the victory, I get revenge.
I'll talk it over with Sensei Ishikawa.
Jing. You can stay the night.
No, Tomoe. I can't.
Sakai.
white bow is a work of art, my lord. A bow without equal.
I'll see you again.
Your bow will terrify the invaders.
Sakai, you have news.
Something like that. I spoke with Tomoe. She's hiding in the north. The Mongols turned against her.
If you saw her, why is she still alive?
Her archers are preparing a massive attack. She wants the three of us to wipe them out.
Or she needs both our heads to get back in the Mongols' favor.
She could have killed me, Sensei, but she didn't.
I have never been rewarded for trusting Tomoe.
I don't trust her. But we need what she knows. And I believe she needs our help.
Then she's a fool. And we finish this.
Branson passing complete. Charm of Fortune 2. Utility charm. Got a lot of charms there, everybody. Anyways, Hidden Serpent, Half Bowl Die. And updated in journal. Let's see this really quick. Laid to rest. This is the last one to this one. And let's see where laid to rest is. Wow. All the way back down here. And there's a location that I missed. There, okay. Let's try to map out what exactly is supposed to be done. Alright. And look like this body here needs to be, looks like water. I think. But anyways. Got the Twilight Edge to do. Take a fast track here. Do that. Then deal with the other one. Anyways. This is Rugged Game Zone. And I like you too. Please like and subscribe, and see you next time. Peace, y'all.